Not only are the people in America starting to be obese, but so is our fruit.